Sad news, folks. Yesterday, SelfieWrld on the Northwest side closed. So I am going to help this account and help you take better selfies. So we will dedicate this page to Robert Cornelius, who created the first selfie in October of 1839. So I hope you follow along. We'll go from there.